All right, champions, here's one more PlayStation tip. So here's another one for yous. For those that don't know, grab your PlayStation 4 controller, hold in the PS button for about 10 seconds, and it'll completely power your controller off.